Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco. Your targets, Kong Tuao Quang, head of a Chinese construction conglomerate, and Mathieu Mendola, chief architect at Tuao Quang's biggest rival, Hamilton Lowe. Mendola plans to double-cross his employer and leak non-disclosable company documents to Tuao Quang, including the confidential offer for a multi-billion dollar real estate project. In response, Hamilton Lowe has requested that we eliminate both men and send their competition a clear message. Kong has rented a rooftop patio for the meeting, but the location is as of yet unclear. So track them and eliminate them, and reclaim the documents. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. Mendola has just arrived. He is unaware of Kong's secret meeting location, but we know that Kong is hosting a lavish party at the Shisha Cafe, and we suspect the meeting will take place nearby. Good luck, 47. That is Mathieu Mendola.
Oh,
hey, mister.
How's it going?
Yeah, he's in a bad state. There's no way he can meet with our guest. No, I don't have a clue what he looks like. You need to send someone. Listen.
Mendola's escort is not likely to get well soon.
He is sick. Okay, roger that. I'll stay with him. We'll call if he really needs a medic.
All right there.
So, this must be the rooftop where Kong and Mandola plan to meet.
Mr. Kong must have sent you. Please, take me there now, before I vomit all over this pile of pieces. It's okay to kill tourists. I'll be fine.
Good work, 47. Mandola is right where we want him. Now all that's missing is the host.
Sister. She's gorgeous.
Because it's my sister. Now, she told me something odd. She said a friend who shopped at the airport asked for a fortune teller.
Yeah, friend at an airport. Real odd.
No, you don't get it. See, I took my grandmother to a fortune teller the other day, and the fortune teller said a Frenchman would come to Marrakesh and ask for a fortune teller.
A tourist asking for a fortune teller? Well, whoop-de-doo. What did she say then?
Nothing. But I feel
tight security, man.
Okay. Man, this is a mess.
Impeccable taste. Let me just wrap it.
Hell, we
oh, God. Have you come for me? Is it my time?
Tells me you are dead. You must leave.
Leave, I'm not ready.
Oh, there you are. Hey, I need to know some more about what we were talking about. But I need to know more. I need to get more answers. Should I leave my wife? Because I feel like the spirits are telling me to leave my wife. Because it just feels right to do it.
but maybe she's the best thing that's ever happened to me in the world. But I don't feel like that's true, because, I mean, I get a lot of chicks who do. I mean, they don't call me back, but I know they like me. Probably because I tell them I'm rich. So should I leave my wife?
You do kids' birthday.
Hey! I know I was just in here.
I need to ask you another question. Sorry.
So you said something earlier that I didn't understand quite. You were saying that in the future I will have.
You're good.
That is Kong Duo Quang.
I'm a man of my word. Yes, the papers are in order. Make the transfer. There. Let's celebrate. Let's seal the deal like that.
What the?
Like
that. Hey, you!
Forever. years after. Do something!
Kong is dead! What the hell happened?
Come on!
What's up?